Bet you're glad you met me. Hey.
Let's try this again.
Take your time.
At last, you're here. Please, rise. You look much different than I'd imagined. The years have been kind to you.
Shouldn't a prophet? Thank you.
While you require little introduction, my name is Kasara.
How long have I?
Years, I'm afraid. The world has changed much in that time. Your enemies have prospered much in your absence.
Is that why you freed me?
We've come to understand that your sister is in fact the chosen vessel of Azarhal, Fire Lord of Antalor. Gandahar has been drawing power from her since your capture. He has used this power to seize the throne and declare himself emperor, decimating all that stand to oppose him.
If Kyra is so important, why leave her behind?
Such an attempt might have cost us dearly. Gandahar is not yet aware of your role in the events that lay ahead. An advantage that will prove to be quite valuable.
Will we be able to help her?
That remains to be uncertain. The process Gandahar uses to draw power from Kyra is quite destructive. He has been able to offset the strain on her body using dark magic to make your strength her own. But one can only take so much. Removing her from the castle is an omen.
Listen, you better have a better answer than that.
While my gifts allow me to peer into the future, I am not often given the comfort of choosing what it is I'm shown. I saw great danger lurking within the walls of Castle Varkmar. If Gandahar is allowed to continue down this path, your sister's life won't be the only one lost.
You've seen this?
Come forward and allow me to show you. The end.
What makes you think we can stop it?
This is but a path, not destiny. I'm afraid we'll have to continue this later.
Are you all right?
I'll be fine. Darfar will lead you to your quarters. The orcs have assembled some equipment for you on the table to your right. Do take it with you.
I will. Thank you.
Welcome home.
Kisara mentioned you might have somewhere for me to put my things.
Let's get you settled. Take this. It'll be dark soon. This way.
Right behind you.
Well? Here we are. It isn't much to look at, but it's home. Can't imagine a safer place to keep my things.
A fortified island. What's wrong with the locked chest?
Desperate times. Seems everyone carries a lockpick these days. Look, people need to eat, whether they can afford to or not.
Whatever works.
Have a look around if you'd like. Let me know if you need anything.
I'm sure you have better things to do than follow me around.
Just let me know when you've settled in.
Bored already?
Like I said, just let me know when you're ready.
Anyone ever sleep around here?
There'll be time for that later.
Looks useful. What do we have here?